から盆栽始まってるの人に一つのティップ教えるんだったら、はい、何を教えたいんですか、ね、
だから盆栽をいかに上手に鉢の中で育てていくかというその愛情ですね、盆栽に対する愛情、はい、それを持っていただきたいと思っています、はい、
So he said he wants to make sure that、people understand how to present the bonsai inside of the container and the entire composition as a whole. And that's what he'd like for people to take home is that total image and the totality of that presentation.
He
says one thing, this is something that he taught me very much, is that plants don't lie, and they respond to your love and your passion, and all the efforts that you put into to growing them, they will return that, and you can see it. So it's about how much effort and love and passion you put into to pursuing bonsai.
アドバイスはね、盆栽は愛情を注げば注ぐほどちゃんと返してくれるからすごく楽しい。それで自分たちより長く生きるからその夢がある。それがいいですよ。
So if you put love into your trees and you're paying attention to them and keeping them healthy, then you'll get that back in return. The trees will show you, if they're happy and they'll live for a long time. They'll live after, way longer than any human will. So if you keep love is the most important thing you can have.
Thank you.
大丈夫ですか?
Everything okay?